Hi everybody, thank you for clicking on the video. Welcome to J&T Golf. Today, we was planning on doing a 9-hole video. As you can tell, it's kind of dark, the moon's coming up, and we're going to have to cut the video short. I have finished the holes, the 6 holes that we've done. I'm not going to tell you how I've played or how I've done, but hopefully you guys enjoy watching it, and yeah, you can smash the like button for us. And if you're new, please subscribe and come along on this journey and hold on to your seats, because it's a bit of a bumpy ride, and we'll see you on the first tee.
First hole here, got a 440 yard par 5.
Stop going right. Stop. Could be in them trees. Have to find out, unfortunately. The fairway goes to the right, so
let's get up there.
Oh, I didn't get hold of it. Get through and roll. Keep going.
Unlucky there, Jay.
Finned it, unfortunately.
Well, Jay's in a bit of a sticky position here. What are you going to do here, Jay?
I don't know. I feel like I could go over, but I'm in sludge, so if I don't hit it, it's not going to go anywhere. I feel like if I hit it down there, it's going to roll into the trees, but I think that's the option I'm going to have to go for.
Oh.
And that's what I was scared of.
Fourth shot from there now. Hopefully, get a bogey at least. Well, Jay's decided he's going to try and thread the needle here, see if he can get through these trees. Fourth shot.
Be a miracle shot. Got way too high. Get through.
Hey, at least it got through.
Oh, thought it was coming back into the trees. Let's go.
See if we can chip that in for par, maybe. Come on, Jay. Fifth shot here. Not been the greatest start in this video. Hopefully, I can get this close. Go! Oh!
It's a nice shot though. I'll take it. I know, because Tyce has told me, it's actually a par 5, so it gave me a bit of hope that maybe we can make a bogey.
Bogey now. Seventh shot, yeah. Nice putt. We didn't mention earlier in the video, but we've had a lot of rain here in the UK, so the conditions aren't the greatest today. So
very sludgy, but we're still playing golf, as we haven't been able to for the last couple of weeks. We do apologise to the people that watch us. Yeah, let's get
plus
to this.
Two. Let's plus get two. To the next hole. Second hole here. 135 yard par 3.
Thought it was going to bounce into the slope and get lucky.
Could be up there, it's yeah, quite damp it's conditions today. Second shot, yeah. What are you going to do here, Jay?
Try and be more delicate than I have been, because if you've been watching, you've seen. Come on. Just like that. Shame it hasn't rolled out, but
that's unlucky.
Shot like I said, so I'll take it and let's see if we can make that putt.
Third shot here. Oh, that's very unlucky, that is. That's very unlucky. Good putt.
Yeah.
Better than the first hole as well.
Just about to say that.
Third hole here. 392 yard par 4. Oh, that was drawing a little bit, that.
I think I heard it hit the trees.
Well, I think we should go and try and find that though. It was a great strike.
Doesn't does open up a little bit up there.
So let's find out. 184 yards into the green. Hopefully I can get one on there. Not sure about that one, that could have gone into the hedge down the left side. Could be safe though, like Jay said.
Still not on the greens, it's not good enough, but get down there at least.
Third shot. Oh, too nice to that, Jay.
Yeah, I'm either too nice or just pinning it.
Got a long par put there though.
At least it was better contact.
Wow. Jay's left himself a very long par putt here. Hopefully, just lag it up towards the flag. Well, too hard there, Jay.
That's exactly what I was scared of doing on the chip. I putted it and still did it.
Jay's gone from having a nice lie on the green to a horrible lie now, just off the green. Fifth shot. Oh, that is a wonderful shot, Jay. One of the best shots I've seen you play on the channel.
Can't be disappointed with that.
Tap that in. It is for a double, but it was a lovely little chip shot there out of the rough.
I mean, if you came here for good golf, then you might as well click out now. But stay long. We might hit a birdie, we might not. You never know. It's golf.
And that was a good shot, so there might be some more to come. After you never know.
Some terrible shot.
Fourth hole here. 147 yards, par 3. Hopefully Jay can hit the green.
Right.
Didn't see that.
Long.
Second shot here. Not the greatest lie again, but hopefully I can get near the flag. And all that talking, I probably put Jay off, but that's part of filming. Should be used to it now. Unlucky. Still for a par. Let's see if you can get that. Third shot. Oh. Fourth shot, yeah.
That just sums up the day.
That sums up Jay's day so far.
Yep. But
plus 7, I believe, now.
Gonna move on to the next one.
Move to the fifth hole.
Or enjoying the terrible golf. If you are, smash like, subscribe, and yeah, let's just get on with it.
Fifth hole here. Got a 531 yard par 5. The line hits. I'd love to take you down here on a drone, which I will do in the future when I get my drone, but it goes uphill and then downhill, so it is reachable, I would say. So hit a nice one, Jay.
What about on that line? The ball, it didn't go in front of me. It's a win. Let's go and find it.
Second shot here. 280 yards to the flag. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Don't know where it is.
I'd love to have shown you that. That looks like a perfect line. I was drawing back and it should roll down towards the green. Let's see where we are. Third shot here. You hit that one a bit neat.
Squeezed it because of the down slope, unfortunately, but still good contact. I'll take it. unfortunately it couldn't have landed on the green.
Fourth shot here. Fifth shot. Good putt. Just not the right direction.
Straight away on there. Unfortunately.
That's a bogey. Takes him to plus eight.
Yep, can't be too angry with that. Could have been better though after the tee shot and the second shot really, but
let's go and see if we can finish the sixth hole. Hole six here. 376 yard par four. See if Jay can find a fairway.
That's it. Looks a nice drive to me.
Meeting right. There's loads of space up there, so should be good, but might need a bit.
Let's get up there. Second shot here. And as you can see with the light, seems to be going rapid, so hopefully finish this hole. Third shot here.
Another one of them. Tricky shot.
It's a good shot. Very good shot.
Thank you.
Shot four. Nice finish. And a good finish to the video as well.
Yeah.
We did want to do nine holes, but that's the sixth hole done now. Jay's at plus eight, so he hasn't played the worst golf.
I mean, that was my first par of the day. So, not the best, not the worst for us anyway, as golfers. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Thanks, guys.